to him via phone.
Dragon.
Has anybody out there been bitten by the dragon? Do you people know what it means to be bitten by the dragon? Really? My friend Dave Montgomery, you know what it feels like to be bitten by the dragon? You've been bitten by the dragon. Carrie, you've never been bitten by the dragon. Come on.
I'm the dragon.
Oh, you're the dragon? I believe that. Watch out. Sometimes when I'm in a room, I see the dragon in the corner. And that dragon's looking at me, and he's saying, Pat, come in. And I'm like, uh-oh. I can't do that, Mr. Dragon. Because I know what you got in that pipe, Mr. Dragon. Yeah, I know what you got in that pipe. The dragon, oh, he bite me. Yeah, the dragon, oh, he bite me. But once was a night at the rock. Thanks for taking the journey with me, man.